Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I will discuss JEE Main 2022 question and solution paper of June shift exam. I will discuss only states of matter which had been come in June shift exam. Now watching the whiteboard. Question 1. At 300 Kelvin, a sample of 3 gram of gas A occupies the same volume as 0.2 gram of hydrogen at 200 Kelvin at the same pressure. The molar mass of gas A is dash gram per mole nearest integer. Assume that the behavior of gases as an ideal. And given molar mass of hydrogen gas is 2.0 gram per mole. And this question was set in JEE Main 24th June 2022 evening set. Answer is 45. Given ideal gas A and hydrogen gas at same temperature and pressure form the ideal gas equation PV equals to nRT, so N1 T1 equals to N2 T2 and N1 equals to W1 by M1 into T1 equals to W2 by M2 into T2, putting the all value. So M1 equals to 45 gram. Question 2. A rigid nitrogen tank stored inside a laboratory has a pressure of 30 atm. At 6 a.m., when the temperature is 27 degrees centigrade, and at 3 p.m., when the temperature is 45 degrees centigrade, the pressure in the tank will be dash atm, nearest integer. And this question was set in JEE Main 25th June 2022 evening shift. Answer is 32. We know that P1 by T1 equals to P2 by T2. P2 equals to P1 into T2 by T1. So P2 equals to, putting the all value, so P2 equals to 32. And answer is 32. Question 3. 2 gram of hydrogen gas is absorbed on 2.5 gram of platinum powder at 300 Kelvin and 1 bar pressure. The volume of the gas absorbed per gram of the absorbent is dash ml. This question was set in JEE Main 26 June 2022 morning shift. Answer is 9960. We know that PV equals to nRT, volume of hydrogen equals to nRT by P, putting the all value, and so answer is 24.92 liter. So 1 gram platinum absorbed equals to 9960 ml H2. So answer is 9960 ml. Question 4. Which amongst the given plots in the correct plot for pressure versus density for an ideal gas? Option A. Option B. Option C. Option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 27th June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Option B is correct answer. P versus D, that is P equals to RT by MD. So option B is correct answer. Question 5. 100 gram of an ideal gas is kept in a cylinder of 416 liter volume at 27 degree centigrade under 1.5 bar pressure. The molar mass of the gas is dash gram per mole, nearest integer given R equals to 0.083 liter bar per Kelvin per mole. And this question was set in JEE Main 28 June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Answer is 4. PV equals to nRT. So PV equals to W by mRT and m equals to WRT by PV. Putting the all value and molar mass equals to 3.99, approx value is 4. So answer is 4. Question 6. Geraniol, a volatile organic compound, is a component of rose oil. The density of the vapor is 0.46 gram per liter at 250 degree centigrade and 100 millimeter Hg. The molar mass of geraniol is dash gram per mole, nearest integer, given R equals to 0.083 liter atm per Kelvin per mole. And this question was set in JEE Main 29th June 2022 morning shift. Answer is 152. Assuming ideal behavior, PV equals to dRT by M. So P equals to 100 by 760 atm, T equals to 530 Kelvin, D equals to 0.46 gram per liter. So M equals to dRT by M, putting the all value, and molar mass M equals to 151.93, approx value is 152. So answer is 152. Question 7. A box contains 0.90 gram of liquid water in equilibrium with water vapor at 27 degree centigrade. The equilibrium vapor pressure of water at 27 degree centigrade is 32 torr. When the volume of the box is increased, some of the liquid water evaporates to maintain the equilibrium pressure. If all the liquid water evaporates, the volume of the box must be dash liter, nearest integer, here R equals to 0.082 liter atm per Kelvin per mole. Ignore the volume of the liquid water and assume water vapor behave as an ideal gas. And this question was set in JEE Main 29th June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Answer is 29. We know that PV equals to nRT, so V equals to nRT by P, putting the all value. So volume equals to 29.21, approx value is 29. So answer is 29. I think you are clear all the points and understood every topics. I hope you seems to like my video. If are not clear any topics, then message me. I will reply you. If are you want to, I will discuss your suggested topic, then suggest me which topics will I discuss for you for next video. Suggest me, I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. So thank you everyone.